that actually the price is lower than our client's budget.
Oh really?
Yeah, yeah. $2 is market price. Mm-hmm. They're okay. $2 is up because at the moment we work with Moda.
Mm-hmm.
We send a lot of the company staff to the big ones really high. I have to say $2 is like $1,800 already.
As well, like usually for yourself, if you were doing like companies, would you relocate them to like hotels and stuff as well? Or is it just
not looking for London?
Yeah,
yeah, so hotel can be too expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah. You give us on TikTok, right? Yeah. For example, so recently I last year. We just relocated like 35 people from TikTok to London.
Okay.
So it's the same, like they working with Cat Mimi. The Cat Mimi, they do like, you know, give to that. So
yeah.
It's kind of okay. Okay, so far recently, we already have around 20, 30 students.
Okay.
Maybe looking to move in like August, September.
Okay.
That's possible.
So the only thing is, so right now at the moment we're really high in demand because usually this time of year when people renew their tenancies and start moving. And so the only thing that I can suggest to you is to come back to us around
July.
Whenever we are around July. Around July time, we'll be able to reserve the apartments for you until like August, September time. We do reserve the apartments, but only for like maybe 2 months max. So if you came back this around July, I'd be able to tell you how many apartments we have available at that time. But we couldn't